Okay, how much are the cookies?
Yum.
Yeah. How much are the Rolexes?
I'm at Hua Hin night market on a Saturday night. It's nearly 9 o'clock, so it's pretty busy. I'm just gonna walk all the way down to the bottom, come around and all the way back up. If I see anything interesting, I'll ask them how much it is. Yeah, we'll see what there is. I'm not gonna talk too much. I'm just gonna show you what I see. Let's go.
How much are the bonds?
1,500.
How much for the smaller ones?
Small
800. 800. Okay.
650.
Okay. And for the weed? Do you have like a local weed, like Thai grown weed? How much is it for the cheapest one?
Thai stick
weed.
100.
100 for 1 gram?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. How much are they? How much for the Uzi?
15 lot.
1,500.
Yeah.
Yeah. And how much was the AK?
Same.
Same. Okay. We got a fully automatic.
Yeah.
Elastic band gun. Crazy. Shotguns, pistols, AK.
Yeah, my friend.
Yeah. Okay. First person shooter. Yeah. That's crazy. You survived, you're alright. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thanks.
Thank you.
Dangerous, huh?
They're awesome. Thanks. Okay, how much are the cookies? How much are the cookies?
20.
280. Oh, okay. How much are the gummies? 300 for three. Okay. Okay, thank you.
Thanks.
How much are the Under Armour?
450.
450? Mm. Okay. How about the foot dryer?
Foot dryer also. Foot dryer maybe 650.
Are they the same?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. 50. Okay.
Thank you. 850 and 950
and 50, right? Oh, okay. Alright. Thanks. They look nice.
Good price of
I'll try and get on the video. How much are the Rolexes?
This one, 2,000 pounds.
Can I feel? Can I feel it?
This one, there I have 2,000.
It feels good. It does feel good. This is a good weight to it. Okay, thank you. Oh, you have cheap one as well? How can I feel? So that's the cheap one. Okay, can I feel? Okay, yeah, this one, yeah. So how much is this then?
1,500.
Okay, so that's not too much. So that one feels very good. Okay, thank you. Yeah, I'll put that. Okay, that one felt very good, so thank you. Thanks for letting me film as well.
I will look for a better price, okay? And we'll give you a discount if you want.
Okay, well, thank you for letting me film it. Yeah. Okay. Thanks. Excuse me, how much are the dragon? Big one?
Big one, 1,700 baht.
Okay, that's not bad.
And it's 750.
Okay.
750
and 1,700. And did you put them in a box so you can take them?
I have packing.
Okay, so you pack them good, yeah, so you can take them home. Okay, thank you. And what about the small, the little ones?
Medium size 250.
Okay, that's not much.
99.
So it starts at 99. Okay, well, thank you. They're a good souvenir. All right, thank you. Very, it's amazing how you make them. Alright, thanks.
So if you made it that far, I hope you found it interesting. There's some interesting stuff on top of all your usual market trinkets. There's plenty of food for sale there. All sorts of good food, good seafood and things. And obviously you saw the weed and those elastic band guns, them things are awesome. I've actually got one of them, so I knew what it was going to be like. Yeah, and they are pretty good. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and subscribe, like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.